How do you think the game went for us?
Well, I think that Watertown started off a little bit unevenly matched in the beginning. And they were trying to figure out the other team's strategy. And then in the end of the first half, for the second half, I felt like Watertown was a lot stronger with their defense, and they understood the other team's style of play a little bit better, but in the end, the other team was a lot stronger with their offense and communication, and their defense was pretty good too when we started playing down on their end a little bit more.
Okay. What do you think we could have done better as a team?
Overall, I felt like you probably could have communicated a little bit better, just so that you all knew, you know, who was going to be carrying the ball. Just kind of warning each other about the opposition's placement on the field, giving each other a heads up. And I felt like you needed to help protect the goal a little bit better, especially right in the beginning of the game.
How do you think Coach reacted? What do you think of his reaction?
Well, he seemed pretty stressed out right in the beginning of the game. And you can tell when his voice gets a little bit out of whack that he's really stressed out. And he was a lot more aggressive at the beginning of the game, and then he kind of settled down. And I was happy to hear him at the second half of the game being encouraging and telling the whole team to keep their heads up and just play the game. Even though they were losing, you could tell the morale of Watertown's team was going down, especially when they were down 3-0. Then he was more encouraging to keep their heads up.
But Austin?
Austin was very upset about the reffing and about the team effort, but was quickly shushed by his mom, who was also on the sideline, and told her, she told him that he needed to just calm down and let the boys play the game.
How do you think this game will affect our mental state for the rest of the season?
I think that the coach and the players all need to really work on mental toughness and putting this game behind them and learning from it and really, really start digging in and playing with a lot more strategy and thinking about any other opposition that plays like this team and switching their strategy based on whoever the opposition is.
Okay. What do you think about the rest of the season's competition?
Well, I don't know much about the other teams, but I know you've upped your level. The Watertown team has upped their level to the state level, and I feel like it's going to be a lot of really great competitive teams. But I feel like after this game, your coach is going to work with you or with Watertown practices are going to become just a little bit different based on the way that you handle this competition. So I'm not at all worried about the rest of the season because I think that your coach will prepare you for whatever lies ahead.
Okay.